I want to tell you an incident that just happened, but before I do, I have a question for you. Do you think our society has more givers or takers? So this morning, I began my usual workout by heading over to the 24-hour fitness, and as I was about ready to walk into the store, someone opened the door for me. I was very appreciative. Well, then later on, I had to go to the store, and I found myself opening the door for someone else. There's something contagious about giving. Well, this Sunday, we finish up this sermon series, Once Upon a Time, as we've been looking at different children's stories. We're going to close with a classic entitled The Giving Tree by Shel Silverstein. It's a terrific story, and I hope you can be with us at our 8:15 chapel service, our 9:30 traditional service, or 11 o'clock modern service.